Sudah.
Jadi yang Arlin ini keluar ya, Din? Raja bisa nggak, Jak?
Ini nggak bisa di-share, Pak. Nggak tahu nih kenapa.
Itunya di enable dulu Pak Yanto, udah dibuka.
Udah ini.
Zoom not share itu.
Udah aja, udah dibuka.
Di more aja.
Bisa aja. Bisa enggak ya? Coba aja. Thank you.
Atau dikirim ke Yanto aja, nanti Yanto yang buka. Bisa Yanto?
Bisa. Ya kirim file aja, Jak.
Oh, filenya dikirim, nanti Yanto dari situ, Reja tinggal baca.
Ya udah berarti saya dulu Miss katanya.
Ya udah boleh ya, silakan.
Sudah dimulai ya.
Iya.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good everybody. This time I will to this presentation of rheumatic English course about computer peripheral. In this presentation, have a content, introduction, what is computer peripheral, type of computer peripheral, some peripheral device and their uses, what are not computer peripheral, advantages and disadvantages, conclusion and references. Before I start this presentation, I will explain a little about technology. Technology is a body of knowledge devoted to creating tool and processing action. An application of design to solve a problem. Next, what is a computer? I think computer is acronym for some letter such commonly of arithmetic, particularly used for technology, education, and research. Charles Babel designed the first mechanical computer in 1822 was called analytical agent. This is example some computer peripheral. Next, for computer peripheral is a device that are connected to the computer but is not part of core computer architecture. Device that used to put information into or get information out of the computer. Type of peripheral. One, input device used to interact with or send data to the computer, external mouse, keyboard, and etc. Two output device provide output to the user from the computer, external monitor, printer, etc. Three, storage device. Storage data processed by computer, external hard disk, flash drive, etc. Next, list of computer peripheral device, such as input, like keyboard, mouse, touchpad, touchscreen, monitor, joystick, and scanner. Then, list of computer peripheral device is output, such monitor, LCD, CRT, and etc. Printer, projector, speaker, headphone. Last of list of computer peripheral device is storage, such as drive, flash drive, and recording tape. Some computer peripheral device and their user. One, keyboard. Made up of push button switch which send a signal to the CPU each time where we press them. Having alphabet number, function, special care, and etc. The IT keyboard is a keyboard with 18-4 key. It was later replaced with 101 key. This is a sample of keyboard. Two, monitor. An electronic visual display for computer technology use computer monitor like CRT and LCD and etc. The first computer monitor use cathode ray tube or CRT. The first desktop LCD computer monitor was the Asus L66 in the middle of 19 years. Present in many aspect ratio in the market like wide and height. This is example of monitor. And three, computer peripheral is hard drive. Hard drive introduced in 1956 for an IBM computer. Two types of hard drive. One is HDD, HDD, such a hard disk drive atau magnetic disk. Two SDD, a solid state drive. Each computer have a hard drive. This is a visual of hard drive. This contain many files. Next, which are not computer peripheral? One, a power supply unit, motherboard, RAM, computer case, and the device that without with a computer, not process even a single test. This and next for peripheral is advantages. One like a joystick, easy to use, remote control, to making very simple to use. Three, digital camera. For digital is needed and unwanted image can be deleted straight away. Four, headphone and keep. Five, storage device, very fast and cheap to buy. Next, disadvantages Other peripheral, all direction is simple. To not be used, control anything other than the device the wire designed for. Three, image often too often using much expensive. Or it's located to convert. Except that there are delete if device file presentation. Last, for this presentation, conclusion. A peripheral device is generally that cope with the increased functionality of computer. Second, device can as a video input and output. This is a reference. And assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, good job, Yanto. Your presentation is very good ya. Nanti tolong filenya dikirim ke grup ya, Yanto, buat bahan PTS nanti. Karena Miss Sofi mengambilnya dari yang kamu ambil nih, slide-slide-nya ya, file-filenya ya.
Siap.
Ya, bahas pembahasannya mengenal semua dan benar-benar apa ya, simple ya. Oke, coba yang lain beri pertanyaan dulu ke Yanto. Satu atau dua orang, Kemon. Miss Sofi minta kalian aktif karena yang bertanya pun akan Miss Sofi dapat poin ya. Karena sudah ada di buku besar nih. Ya, karena Miss Sofi ini lebih agak apa ya, ya aktif ya untuk menambah nilai intinya itu. Oke, okay, materinya bagus, yang bertanya juga aktif, dan absensi kalian juga oke. Okay. Ya. Yang tuh sampai detik ini masih masuk terus kan ya? Miss Sofi nggak terlalu lihat absensi ini, belum lihat jeli lagi.
Masih terus.
Masih ya, sampai akhir ya. Jangan sampai cacat nih, kalau begini terus nanti bagus, Miss Sofi bisa kasih nilai yang A ya. Nggak untuk yang tuh aja, untuk semuanya ya. Kalau materinya bagus, disampaikannya dengan mudah, teman-temannya paham dan kalian aktif, Miss Sofi tidak apa namanya tidak segan-segan memberi poin nilai A, walaupun nanti PTS-nya ada kekurangan atau sedikit apa ya kurang bagus, ini bisa membantu penilaian kalian nanti di PTS atau PAS. Oke, okay, the others yang lain beri pertanyaan ke Yanto nih.
Halo Mi.
Ya, tell your name.
My name is Adeline from Technology and Science.
Okay.
I want to ask what the difference between a computer keyboard and a laptop. Thank you.
Nggak jelas, ada putus-putus ya. Coba ulang lagi ya. Repeat again, please.
I want to ask what the difference between a computer keyboard and a laptop.
Oh, different Yanto. Yanto dengar ya.
Agak patah, patah-patah, putus-putus.
Oh, oke, okay. slowly, repeat again.
What the difference between a computer keyboard and a laptop? Perbedaannya.
Computer and laptop.
Different computer and laptop or keyboard computer or keyboard laptop. Hello.
Adlin,
what do you mean different keyboard laptop or different
PC, yes, apa? Keyboard.
suaranya putus-putus banget.
Kan kalau keyboard ada yang model QWERTY.
Please speak English.
Apa perbedaannya dengan laptop?
Oh, kayak different keyboard on laptop. Or apa keyboard laptop and keyboard computer or PC is not different for functionally. Untuk fungsi tidak ada perbedaan. It have different from bentuk gua apa, Miss?
Shape.
Yes.
Shape or kinds.
Yeah. They have a different case and size. Ya, mempunyai perbedaan untuk fungsi tidak ada perbedaan, tapi dalam bentuk ada perbedaannya aja.
Okay, that's all. How about that, Adlin? Enough?
Enough, thank you.
Okay, thank you. Anything else? Ada lagi? Kalau tidak, kita lanjut ke yang kedua.
One question, Miss.
Okay, one question. Good. Dwi, come on. What is your question?
What are the basic component of a computer system?
What are the basic?
Yes.
Come on, Yanto. Answer.
What are the basic component or computer system?
Yes.
What do you mean computer system?
Sistem dari komputernya, come on.
Dasarnya.
We talk about hardware. This is explain about hardware. Now explain about software or system. System is a software.
Hardware.
Can you repeat your question?
Udah setengah ngantuk ya, Pak. Semangat ya. Maksudnya paham, tapi nyusunnya kurang ya, Pak ya. Udah gagal fokus, sisa-sisa waktu. Semangat ya, Pak. Sukses buat Pak Yanto. Come on, repeat again, Adli. Edwi, sorry. Adli, finish. What the basic of hardware, ya?
Yeah? Yes, Miss.
Yeah, come on. What is the basic? Maybe only is lah. Only one. What is the basic of hardware? Mention it. Apa aja basicnya, dasar-dasarnya in English?
Central processing unit.
Yeah, CPU.
We can look, kita kembali ke itu, bisa dilihat lagi. We can repeat to this presentation. This is a basic of hardware of computer.
Yes.
But that hardware not converter peripheral. This is a basic content about power supply unit, motherboard, CPU, and RAM. Oh, for yang lainnya ya masuknya ke komputer peripheral gitu.
Okay, how about that? We enough?
Mas Dwi,
where are you? Dwi, do you can hear?
Miss, enough. Cukup.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, next. Close your presentation, Yanto.
Yes, thank you for time, for this time I had to show up presentation. Thank you, Miss Novi. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you,
teman-teman semua.
Yo, Mas Yanto.
Good night. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good job, Yanto. Okay, next will,
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Saya akan membuat room satu lagi karena yang ini udah mau habis soalnya setaranya dari setengah 8 tadi.
Nah, kita move ya. Kita pindah ya.
Ya, pindah, Miss.
Okay, close. Thank you, Yanto.